This was a surprise to everyone because they didn't know what to expect of it. And suddenly there was this old Japanese guy and a young Italian boy from Jersey making everything happen on the screen.
You know, what happens is Miyagi gets a message that his father is ill in Okinawa, and he heads over there to see him during his last days, and Daniel decides to take the hike with him.
Miyagi left Okinawa because he was heartbroken. The girl he was in love with, he comes to find out, has been promised to someone else. And someone else turned out to be his best friend.